Hey everyone, Troy Roadside RC. We are out here today at one of our local skate parks with the WLTOLS 144001 to do a durability test. How strong really is this buggy? Can it survive a skate park session? I got two batteries. Let's see if it'll last. Well, we're going to just go ahead and admit that did not work out as planned now, did it? So that was just a few minutes at the skate park. And now I'm going to be honest. I did a lot of crashing in that few minutes. And so it's not really totally the vehicle's fault here. I'm going to own up to that. But what you can see happened here. Let me get something to point with. That's not a good one. What you can see happened here is on one of those landings, hit the rear axle forward, and it actually stripped this screw out of this bulkhead. So you can see the screw in here. I don't know if you can actually see this or not, but the screw in here, this screw actually, that screw that holds this suspension mounting plate to this differential actually just stripped straight out of that bulkhead. And so that let the whole control arm come free. I tried to see if I could mend it and I cannot. And so I'm going to need to get a new bulkhead in order to fix this vehicle. Now, if I'm honest, kind of disappointed. This was pretty quick. Really did not take long at all for that to break. Especially, and you know, when you consider some of the other vehicles that we've run at skate parks, most notably so far our skate park king from the Budget Basher vehicles is that Hosum 16th scale. Can provide a video link up here to it where bashed it and bashed it, multiple batteries, all sorts of stuff, and it just kept coming back for more. I finally drove away. I gave up. Now it was worse for wear, but I finally just gave up. And so you know, a lot of that kind of comes down to these aluminum chassis and all the nice parts that are on here. It does weigh a fair amount, so that means when it hits harder. You know, that's just part of life. But it's okay. We can get some upgrade parts for this. We can make it stronger. We can make it better. We can do better. So I'm really excited to get this thing. Be on the lookout for some more videos. We're going to get this thing all fixed up, and we're going to go. I think next we need to take it to the racetrack and see how this thing does on the racetrack. So that's what I'm going to be working on. In the meantime, please come over here. Check out some of the other videos that we've already made. Every bit that you support the channel is really, really appreciated. So thank you for that. And we will see you in the next video. Goodbye.